Good evening, everybody. Thanks for coming out to the U32 Winter Concert. We're so excited to share a lot of music with you. This is my second U32 concert. It also happens to be everyone in this group's second U32 concert ever. For those of you that were here at the first concert, I think you're going to be like, wow, that sounds like a different band. So, here we go. Longer selection for you. This is called Stolen Castle by the composer Scratch Eden. Before we play our last selection of the evening, I want to introduce this awesome band on the flute. We got Addy and Reese, give it up. Cinta and Lydia on the clarinet. A big row of saxophones, including Jackson, Emery, Ember, Noah, and Leela. We got Quentin and Arthur on the trumpets. And Nico on the trombone, Finn on the bass. And our beautiful percussion section with Henry, Ethan, and our main man, Oren. Our last tune is called Star Splitter Fanfare by the great concert band composer Brian Balmages, who I think you will hear more from Brian with the strings. So here we go, Star Splitter Fanfare. All right, middle school band two, that's you people. We are up. Give us a little bit for a little scene change here. Add a couple of chairs and we'll be with you soon. The first of which is the wonderful theme from Jurassic Park. Darklands March, written by Randall Standridge, and we hope you enjoy it. Thank you. March. Thank you. Let me go through this thing real quick. On the flute, we have Anita and Eli. Give it up. On the clarinet, we got Ryder, Lily, Elena, Adam, Katie, Ella, Tegan. On saxophone, we've got Jackson, Rainier, Noah, Edwin, Sophie, and in Barry. On the back, we've got Lily and Cole. Those are our sax section. Miles on the trombone. And for the rest of the brass, we got, let's see, Teddy, Karsten, Kate, John, and Cody over here. And can't forget about Margot on the bass, Sawyer on the piano, and Hazel and Marky on percussion. And to introduce this last number by request about half an hour ago, he came up to me and said, "Matt, I really want to introduce the last song." You might remember him from the last concert, John Wallstrom, everybody.
Today, we have worked since October, right? And it's a really good song, really fast paced, really like puts us all in a fast mood, know what I mean? Yeah, for all you Star Wars fans, I would like to present to you Cantina Band by John Williams.
Another John W. John Wallstrom right there, everybody.
David, though, I'm so glad he's here. I like the joy aspect, a lot of that. Thank you, Jan. So here is the middle school stream group, and we are gonna do if you were here first concert, you know we did some together, some separate. We've got a lot of different levels in here. Our first piece that we're gonna play is with everybody, and it's a chorale in the key of G major. Okay. All right, we've got this intermediate group of players here. And I wanna do a quick intro. We've got Lucy on the cello. Mm-hmm. Corey on the viola. We've got Ivan on violin. Caitlin on violin. Flora on violin. And Nelly on violin. And also, again, a public thanks to Mary Gibson, our assistant teacher in this course. Thank you for being here, Mary.
Thank you.
All right, so we're gonna mix things up. We've got two more pieces that we'll all play together, and I put some alternative styles for us. We're like gonna get some groove on a little bit, assuming all the technology works. We've got a tune that is jazz in flavor. So we've been working on those harmonies. And also the last piece we'll play, Pepperoni Pizza Rock, is an introduction to a little more rock vibe here. So first I wanna introduce, in my back row, I've got Ryan on violin. Yes, I do, Ryan. Layla on violin. Layla. Sierra, violin. Leah, violin. Hunter, violin. We've got Eli on the bass. Double bass. Jacob on viola. Grace on viola. Here we have the middle school course. As you can see, I am not going to read everyone's names, but they are all awesome, and it's really fun getting to know you and working with you, and let's do some singing. Here's the Addams Family.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, our last piece tonight, and thank you again for all being here and listening to all these great musicians. We Shall Not Be Moved is a spiritual, an old spiritual. It has been used also civil rights movement and other movements, peaceful protests and marches. And one student did a concert introduction about this, and she in her writing said, you know, just think about, it's a pretty repetitive song, so you'll get to really have the opportunity. Think about what are you gonna stand up for? What are, we shall not be moved. So what will not move you? How will you hold strong for a value that you have? And I hope, it's been nice having these conversations and singing a spiritual. Feels really good. Here we go. We Shall Not Be Moved. And there might be some audience participation. Be on the lookout.